Welcome to the Magnemizer, the ultimate doomsday machine. It will be the only thing left standing in a few moments. Calculating every magnetic energy force on Earth, I will now refocus all those forces to reverse the poles and flip the whole planet. It will destroy everything topside. The skies will be filled with dirt, and the sun will become a distant memory. It will turn your world upside down.
You're upside down!
To continue your tour to the next floor, or if you would like to leave this floor alive, I will need to see your science badges.
We're shutting it down.
Shut this down? The power to this impressive machine is secure underground in an underwater cave. For tours of the underwater power and pressure station, you will need to survive me, and then make an appointment with a power pressure guardian, Doug. The Magnemizer is ready to go full power. You can't do anything to stop it. Shutting it off is no longer an option.
We're not gonna shut it off! We're gonna destroy it! We're gonna tear this thing apart!
Destroy the Magnemizer itself? I didn't think of that. Well, maybe I can convince you to run for your lives instead!
The Underminer sent us to shut the whole thing down!
That is not possible! Please save your comments before that thing you are destroying. To witness the results of the Magnemizer's power, you will need to escape this onslaught.
I don't think I can freeze it all the way out there! What do these things do? I don't know. I think it's one big machine.
The magnetic reciprocating core. Do not touch them, or your hands will be removed. I believe the planet is beginning to wobble. Your tour is almost over.
us inside? Once we start smashing things?
It's a risk we'll have to take. Let's save the world.
My factory, it's falling apart. There will be many explosions. I was ordered to make 100 giant Gilganbots. Then my function would have been complete. But my factory was unable to finish more than 97 by today's deadline. 96 of them are in the hangar, and the underminer has one up top. That means we missed by 3. Unacceptable. I have set the factory to self-destruct to cover my failure.
Well, that's 96 robots. We won't have to destroy ourselves. Knock yourself out!
Negative, Topsider. I will need to destroy everything. It's a pity this hemisphere of the planet will need to go too.
We need to shut this place down before we all go boom!
I hear you.
Shut down commencing. Master shutdown self-destruct switch has been activated.
Master shutdown self-destruct switch?
It's right here. It's my latest upgrade feature. The army was not finished. I failed the underminer. But if the factory self-destructs, then the underminer will not win in this fight. I am the highest upgrade worker. I am the master of the factory. This display self-defense mode taking over.
I think it's missing a few smart plugs.
Let's see what you're made of. You are not done yet. I will miss you, Freya Prince, and the Crusher. This is Limestone. Please send the rest of my personal army into the office. What? Turn your arms down, please. Whoever defeats our guests. It's all new. Maybe not all new. More like a couple of rusty little lug nuts. Like whoever defeats them gets a knock on the head from the underminer himself.
We don't have time to sit around. Throw that junk back at him.
Make your move. Hurry.
Things. Zone. So should we, or we're history like the rest of this place.
Attention, friends of the crust! Witness the power of my personal Gilgenbot as I destroy your so-called supers! And I, the Underminer, will come down on all of you!
It's over, Underminer!
Pretty much.
Enough of this! Die!
Oh, I forgot about this robot.
I have a feeling we're gonna wish we could!
I will crush you in front of all that will watch! The earth will rise and the sun will go dim! Hit them!
crazy save the world today. Cool.